again. Enter Catherine! A lovely young widow with a large estate.
When I first saw Pippin, he was laying in the road like a discarded rag. I would have passed him by. Perhaps I should have passed him by. But there was something about his foot. Yes, it was the arch of his foot that caught my eye. There he was. He didn't know where he was, and he looked so lost and exhausted.
Should be in a pond and not in my bed.
Obvious.
obviously hopeless. Well, I picked him up off the road. I could throw him back out again. Out he goes. I'll give him another chance. Pippin, you've been lying in this bed for 7 days now. What is the matter with you?
It's nothing you would possibly understand.
Well, try me. At least give me a chance.
All right. I've been searching and searching for something meaningful to do with my life. And I've tried everything, and I still haven't found it. So I'm left in utter, abject, complete despair.
That's it?
Yes, that's it.
You might think what I did next was a little underhanded. Pippin, let me tell you something about despair. I loved my husband very much. The years we spent together were the happiest years of my life. But then one day he was struck by fever. When his hand went cold in mine, I felt that my life too was over. I was overcome with the deepest despair. I took to my bed for 5 days. On the 6th day, I got up. There was work to be done, an estate to run, a boy to raise. Well, would you look at that? He looks like he was really moved. Pippin, this is such a large estate, and I'm all alone here. I can't do this work all by myself. Could you please help me?
Hold it! Hold it! You're supposed to read the line, naggingly.
But he touched my hand. They don't usually do that.
I don't care where he puts his hand. Read the line, naggingly.
Alright! Anything to shut you up!
Well, Pippin was finally out of bed and working, and slowly, he became a part of everything. Part of our everyday lives.
How often do we do this?
Every day!
Every day? Every day. That's exciting. Well, do you want something?
No. For a while, Pippin didn't show much enthusiasm for the work. But as time went on, no enthusiasm at all.
Well, what are you looking at?
Nothing. Oh, Pippin, there is one thing. The roof on the chicken house has sprung a leak. If you can maybe get to that tomorrow.
Wait a minute.
Or the day after tomorrow.
The roof on the chicken house? Patching the roof and pitching the hay is not my idea of a perfect day. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary things. I'm not the type who loses sleep over the size of the compost heap. When you're extraordinary, you think about extraordinary things. Oh, I once knew a man who lived each day the same, safe and sane as well. And the day he died, I couldn't cry. All I could say was, how could they tell? Looking at life, deep in a rut, making people view of the sunshine, but it's unnecessary for someone who is very extraordinary like me. If the floorboards were leaking and the door floorboards are squeaking and the chimney's in need of repair. If the garden has brambles and the yard is in shambles, well, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't care. I've got to be someone who lives all of their life in superlatives. I'm extraordinary, I gotta do extraordinary things. The fact that I'm little, it's easy to see. So why doesn't anybody see it but me? I'm extraordinary, I gotta do extraordinary things. Every so often, a man has his day. He can't truly call his. Well, here I am, this is my day. If someone would just tell me where the hell it is. Sorry.
Pippin, this is the first time he's come to you for help.
Pippin, please.
Theo, I don't know anything about ducks.
Pippin, try. Now, say something helpful.
This is a very sick duck. There's nothing I can do for him. Theo, wait. Yes, there is. Come here. Come kneel right here next to me.
It was like a painting. Man and boy in prayer.
God, I know this is gonna sound ridiculous, but this boy loves this duck. His breath has ebbed. His pulse is low. His feet are webbed. But even so, you must know that although our tears are poised to burst, we've had our faith worn through the worst. We haven't cursed our luck or run amok. To faith we've stuck. Our pluck and save this duck.
They prayed all day, and then just after sunset, the duck died.
I'm sorry, Theo. Wait a minute, Theo. We can go to the pond and get a new duck. Why'd the damn duck have to die?
And then something interesting happened. Theo plunged himself into monumental despair, while Pippin, the Prince of Despair, dedicated himself to raising the boy's spirits.
Theo, some of the guys are going out to pitch some hay and we need an extra good man. You want to come with us? Another time, maybe.
But Pippin showed remarkable persistence. When one thing failed, he tried another.
Theo, look what I have for you this time.
That's not a duck, you moron.
Did I say it was a duck?
Well, most men would have given up, but Pippin, with amazing perseverance, tried yet another way.
Theo, come here. Look what I got.
gonna skip part of this. Nothing much really happened. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, and a whole lot of that. But the seasons changed, as it always does. And those days were filled with those everyday things. Seeds to be sown, fences to be mended, and finally, of course, a love song to be sung.
Under the dam. Hey! Over the dam. Water flows over the dam.
I know, I'm sorry. I seem to be a little confused.
I can see that. Try sticking to the part, huh?
I will. In the year that you've been with us, a lot of water has flowed over the dam. And you've come to mean a great deal to me, to us, to our very ordinary lives. And I just wanted to say for me, and for Theo, that we're really glad you're here. And now we have so many great years ahead of us. Sit here. Sit here right at the head of the table. Well, isn't anyone going to eat my pudding?
I am.
I've got to get out of here.
Pippin, what's wrong?
I just can't stay here.
I don't understand.
Don't you see? There has to be more than this. Life is more than just leaking roofs, ducks that die, and flaming quince pudding.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. And I'm not going to be stuck doing the same thing every day.
And night?
Don't you see? There has to be more than this.
Maybe there isn't any more.
There has to be.
I loved my husband very much. The years we spent together were the happiest years of my life. And then one day he was struck by fever. And what's my line? I can't remember my next line. When his hand went cold in mine, I felt that my life too was over. I was overcome with the deepest despair. I took to my bed for 5 days. On the sixth day, I got up. There was work to be done. An estate to run. Could you hold the lights for a minute, please? Thank you. I guess I'll miss the man. Explain it if you can. His face was far from fine.
What are you doing?
But still I'll miss his face. And wonder if he's missing mine.
You don't have a song here.
Some days he wouldn't say a pleasant word all day. Some days he'd scowl and curse. But there were other days when it was really even worse.
I really don't think you should sing anymore.
Some men are heroes, some men outshine the sun. Some men are simple good men, this man wasn't one. And I won't miss his moods, his gloomy solitudes, his blunt abrasive stuff.
But that's a trick.
Wait trick. That when you do it, it'll be for real.
When I do it? Wait a minute.
You will step into that flame, Pippin.
Become part of that flame.
Be engulfed by that flame.
Become flame itself.
And for one moment, shine with unequaled brilliance.
And in that flame, become the synthesis of life and death.
And life again.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the great Pippin in our grand finale, justly famous throughout the civilized world.
No, stop that. If this finale is so spectacular, why doesn't one of you just do it?
Look, we're just everyday, ordinary, run-of-the-mill people. Just your everyday men and women who keep this old world spinning. Hell, we're nothing. But you, Pippin, you're an extraordinary human being with extraordinary aspirations and dreams.
You deserve an extraordinary climax. An unparalleled finale.
It's everything you've been looking for.
Fulfillment, I mean.
Complete and ultimate fulfillment.
Perfection. Like the sun blazing in the sky.
Hadn't seen it!
Thank you.
you doing out here? What are you doing, Pippin? Stop this nonsense and get on with the finale. Pippin, finale.
Power. Compromiser.
Compromiser!
Magic shows and miracles, mirages to touch. I wanted such a little thing from life. I wanted so much. We never came close, my love. We nearly came near. It never